35 years old, the Buddha would devote the rest of his life to bringing his teachings, the Dharma, the fundamental laws of all things, into the world. But as he had feared, it would not be easy. As he set off to share what he had learned, he met a wandering ascetic. "Who is your guru?" the ascetic asked him. The Buddha said he had no guru, that he had attained enlightenment on his own. "It may be so," the ascetic said, and walked away. On his first attempt to teach, the Buddha had failed.
Buddha meets someone who doesn't see anything special about him. Because the awakened Buddha doesn't look any different from anybody else, he is ordinary. Buddhism is not about being special. Buddhism is about being ordinary. And it is not about the continual exudation of bliss. It is about walking a normal human life with normal human beings, doing normal human things. And this reminds you that you yourself might be a Buddha at this moment. The person you're looking at might be one. It's an interesting practice. Just each person you see as you walk down the street, Buddha, 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 Buddha.